Google just unveiled its newest hyper-realistic 3D AI model named SMERF, and Tesla previews its Optimus Gen 2 AI robot. But first, 11 features from Google's SMERF are transforming the virtual imaging and rendering landscape. Short for streamable memory-efficient radiance fields, new benchmarks in 3D graphics have been set, promising to bring high-quality 3D rendering to everyday smartphones and laptops at 60 frames per second in the following ways. Number 1. Hierarchical structure for optimized rendering. At the core of SMERF's innovation is a hierarchical model partitioning system that divides a space into smaller segments represented by its distinct neural radiance field model. This intelligent segmentation allows for efficient rendering, loading only the segments in view, much like level of detail rendering in traditional 3D graphics. Number 2. Deferred appearance and specialized computation. Separating the neural processing of appearance like color and texture from geometry. This division allows for focused computation, enabling each network to specialize, thus enhancing efficiency. Number 3. Trilinear interpolation for enhanced spatial modeling. Utilizing trilinear interpolation over deferred network parameters, SMERF precisely determines the right parameters for every point in space. This technique represents a significant step forward from MERF, which uses a smaller network with limited capacity. Number 4. Feature gating information flow. The introduction of feature gating in SMERF's neural networks regulates the flow of information, enhancing the efficiency of the rendering process. This method allows the model to focus on the most relevant features, optimizing learning and rendering. Number 5. Balancing quality and speed. SMERF's distillation training strategy, where a teacher model trains a student model, balances high-quality visuals with speed. This approach enables SMERF to render at ZipNerf quality, but 3 times faster, a remarkable feat in 3D rendering. Number 6. Comparisons with existing models. SMERF's performance when compared with 3DGS and MERF is spectacular. While intentionally not exceeding the quality of its teacher, ZipNerf SMERF comes remarkably close to matching it. Number 7. Memory footprint and training costs. Despite its low memory footprint, SMERF requires significant computational resources for training. These models are trained on either 8 V100s or 16 A100s, with up to 200,000 steps, highlighting a high entry barrier for custom dataset applications. Number 8. Real-time HD rendering. Similar to NVIDIA's adaptive shells, SMERF can produce high-fidelity NERFs running in real-time. Designed for use on smartphones or in browsers, it runs at 60 frames per second, bringing advanced 3D rendering to a broader audience. Number 9. Demonstrations and applications. Google has showcased some impressive demos, notably the Berlin dataset, which offers a high-fidelity glimpse into large-scale environments. This technology holds immense potential for experiential marketing, allowing brands to create interactive, detailed virtual spaces filled with Easter eggs and immersive experiences. Number 10. Google's growing repository. Google's arsenal of proprietary methods is expanding, with SMERF being the latest addition. This growing collection underscores Google's commitment to advancing the field of virtual rendering and imaging. Number 11. Potential future integrations. One of the most straightforward applications of SMERF lies with Google Maps. The technology's ability to render detailed radiance fields on smartphones aligns perfectly with Google's vision for maps, enhancing user experience by providing detailed interior views of locations. Meanwhile, Tesla just unveiled its newest Optimus Gen 2 AI robot with the following 11 breakthrough upgrades. Number 1. Tesla designed actuators and sensors. These custom-built components form the robot's core, enabling nuanced and responsive movements. This internal architecture is crucial for the robot's precision and interaction with its environment, allowing for an unprecedented level of dexterity and responsiveness. Number 2. 2 degrees of freedom actuated neck. This feature allows for fluid, human-like head movements, enhancing the robot's interactive capabilities and contributing significantly to its lifelike presence. Number 3. Integrated electronics in actuators. The integration of electronics and harnessing directly within the actuators is a design innovation that sets Optimus Gen 2 apart. This approach results in a more streamlined and efficient operation, reducing complexity and potential mechanical failures. Number 4. Walking speed boost. the robot has achieved a 30% increase in walking speed, a significant enhancement that allows Optimus Gen 2 to move more swiftly and fluidly, closely mirroring human locomotion. Number 5. Foot force and torque sensing for advanced interaction. The introduction of force and torque sensing in the feet, combined with articulated toe sections, marks a substantial improvement in ground interaction. These features enable the robot to adapt its movements across different surfaces, emulating the complex mechanics of the human foot. Number 6. Realistic human foot geometry. Incorporating human foot geometry, Optimus Gen 2 achieves an advanced level of balance and mobility. This design choice is essential for the robot's ability to perform a wide range of tasks and navigate diverse environments effectively. Number 7. Weight reduction. The reduction of 10 kilograms or 22 pounds in total weight translates into improved energy efficiency and agility. This lighter framework allows the robot to operate longer and perform tasks more easily. Number 8. Improved balance and full body control. Enhancements in balance and full body control in Optimus Gen 2 are key for executing coordinated and complex movements. This level of control is critical for intricate tasks and seamless interaction with the environment. Number 9. Faster 11 degrees of freedom hands. The hands of Optimus Gen 2 have undergone a complete redesign, now featuring faster movements with 11 degrees of freedom. This upgrade significantly enhances the robot's manual dexterity. Number 10. Tactile sensing. The introduction of tactile sensing on all fingers is a groundbreaking development. This feature allows the robot to perceive and respond to physical interactions with a high level of sensitivity, crucial for manipulating objects delicately. Number 11. Delicate objects manipulation for gentle touching. One of the most remarkable demonstrations of Optimus Gen 2's capabilities was its ability to transfer an egg from one container to another. This delicate task highlights the robot's newfound ability to handle fragile objects with precision and care. But Tesla holds an even more ambitious goal to come: threading a needle. Looking forward, Elon Musk has said he expects Optimus Gen 2 to be able to thread a needle within a year. This challenge, seemingly simple yet incredibly complex for a robot, demands a level of precision and fine motor control that is extraordinarily difficult to achieve. Successfully accomplishing this task would not only be a monumental milestone for Tesla, but would also firmly establish the company as a leader in the field of robotics and the multi-billion dollar market for personal robots. And while only time will reveal whether Tesla can meet its production goals, it certainly appears that the robot revolution is about to be upon us.